Now, a man convicted of murdering a young couple in an East Tulsa park waits to find out if he's going to get the death penalty.
2 News reporter Brandon Richard is live in downtown to show us where things stand now. Brandon, what's the latest?
Well, guys, court just ended a few moments ago, so we will not know what punishment the jury recommends that Darren Price receive for the double murder conviction until tomorrow at the earliest. In fact, the jurors are now leaving the courtroom. Now, this afternoon, the father of one of the victims, Carissa Horton, said he wants Price to get the death penalty. In a victim impact statement, part of which was read in court, Rod Horton asked, "Is my daughter still alive? Why are her attackers still alive?" Now, Horton says he prefers Price get the death penalty, but if not, then life in prison without the possibility of parole. A short time ago, jurors announced what the punishment should be for two lesser convictions, recommending 30 years in prison for possession of a firearm as a felon and 15 years in prison for eluding police. But obviously, everyone in the courtroom, especially Darren Price, waiting to hear what the jury recommends for the double murder conviction. And again, now that court has ended for the day, the earliest that we'll be able to find that information out will be tomorrow. And of course, we'll be here and we'll bring that to you as soon as we learn. Live in downtown, Brandon Richard. 2 News works for you.